But there's only one U.S. Open. Only one tournament that determines the national championship of American golf. There are tournaments with great excitement and tournaments of varying importance. This one is the ultimate test. This one brings butterflies to the strongest stomach. This one brings distracting fears of duck hooks and fast-fading five irons. Because this is the U.S. Open, and whoever wins it will have earned the title National Champion.